The bad guy, Benjamin West. Robert Hardcore Hall. Robert Hardcore Hall. The bad guy, Benjamin West. following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the World Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
Introducing the challenger, from London, England, weighing in at 215 pounds, the bad guy, Benjamin West. Introducing the champion, from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the world champion, Robert Hardcore Hall.
Get ready for some WWE magic. And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
Well, some say he'll go down as one of the greatest champions of this generation. A win here tonight would definitely go a long way in cementing that.
And guys, this match might just be bigger than the CN Tower outside. At least this Toronto crowd would lead you to believe that. What a reaction. Oh, there's a wicked roundhouse.
Let's talk briefly about West. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, Michael, it's this one.
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas. Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell. Paul on some offense now.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here.
Can he end it quickly? And the champ kicks out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Slam put him in a bad way, guys. He's looking at it. And he lands the slam.
But did he go for it too early?
He might have it. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
But is it enough to end it?
Looking for the quick pin. And now he goes for it a second time. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And that's the second time he's used that, guys.
And probably not the last.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. You have to think that's it.
That should do it. That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Oh, and he reverses it. Connects with a counter. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And one more time. Choke slam!
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
He's looking at it. It's gotta be over now. One, two. It's just a matter of time now. No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Nope, reverses it. Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Not so sure that was a good idea.
Yeah, he might end up paying for that in the long run.
Here he goes. Wait a minute. That's his move. Looking to catch him off guard. Two. Might be too late for him, but Don't tell him that. Look at that.
When this guy's on, look out. Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
No, he reverses it. Here we go.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Wow, kicking butt and taking names. Momentum clearly in his corner. Perfectly timed slam.
We might be looking at a new...
And this has got to be it. What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's too quick for him there. Oh, the counter. He gets it with a reversal. Reverses that one. Oh, he turns it around. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win? This one's for good measure. With such authority.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He wants it one more time. Huge slam right there.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
This should do it right there. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
And he just keeps getting up.
Showing no quit here tonight, Cole.
Just making his presence felt there.
He knows he's in trouble. He's looking at it.
Back from that.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Here he goes for the win.
New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Another win on the resume.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.